What's up, everybody? It's Dave Rampersad here. Today's episode is actually going to be about our people counting camera and analytics software. So I received an email a couple of days ago from Michael of Point Blank Security, who is one of the largest security firms in the KZN region, and they're very much project orientated and involved with those type of deals. So he had an inquiry regarding the people counting for a particular client of his. So I decided to actually put together a little presentation to educate you guys a little bit more in that regard. So in this video, we're going to be showing you the people counting camera in action, and as well the reporting functionality. So what this does or enables you to do is not so much from the security side, but more as a marketing tool where you can actually pull reports as to how many people visited your specific location, and that can be done in different sort of variations. You can pull a report for the day, you can pull a report for the set of hours, you can pull a report for a month, a week, and then various other parameters. So please, I advise you to watch the video, and if you have any questions, queries, or comments, please type it in the section below. And if you'd like to be featured, pop me an email as well. Thank you very much. Enjoy.